friction detected. Alert. Friction temporarily stabilized. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature detected. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Core temperature is deep below optimal levels. Mutation detected. Alert. Patient temporarily stabilized. Temperature is below optimal levels. Temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Signs indicate probable infection. engine temporarily stabilized. Body temperature drop. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Thank you.
vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Patient temporarily stabilized. Drop in core temperature detected. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Body temperature dropping to normal levels. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted.
get this over with.
Showtime!
Not a problem.
Detected. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection progress halted. Antiviral cache tagged and mapped in Dark Zone.
Watch over here.
Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Extraction is not detected. Antiviral cache secured. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. You are now entering the contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area. Detected. Flare gun required for extraction is now detected. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Alert. Patient temporarily stabilized. Detected. Alert. Infection progress halted.
Evacuation helicopter approaching.
Armed hostile inbound.
Seconds to go. Lifting off now.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Exiting the contaminated area. response detected. Infection imminent. Stabilized. Infection detected. Thank you. detection progress halted. Response detected. Infection imminent. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. Infection detected. Alert. Infection progress halted. Immune response detected. Infection imminent. is temporarily stabilized. Alert. Infection progress halted. Response detected. Infection imminent. Thank you. stabilized. Infection levels increasing.
Evacuation helicopter approaching.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Come on, fight back!
seconds to go. Gonna put her down, nice and easy. We're in the air in 30. Out in 10 seconds.
Alert. Infection progress halted. Warning. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. Infection levels increasing. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Infection levels increasing. Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized. Warning. Infection progressing. progress halted. Temporarily stabilized. Warning. Infection progressing. Progress halted. Warning, infection levels increasing. temporarily stabilized. Is halted. Infection levels increasing.
Fucking god!
Evacuation helicopter approaching. Seconds to go. Okay, we're putting the chopper down. You got 30 seconds to lift off. In the air and returning to base.
We're back online here in the Boo, and I hear you made it. Thank God. We got a lot of work left to do now that the storm is almost over. Don't make me get all sentimental on you, okay?
taking on a tough one? shy.
What? They ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post. No, Directive 51 is more your basic secret government takeover plan type deal. You provide what the spooks refer to as continuity of government. Doesn't sound so scary, does it? Until you find out how it works. Which is they got clandestine government agents embedded among us. And when Directive 51 goes out, those agents get activated. Our government has sleeper cells in our own goddamn country. NSA types look...
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Until their on switch gets flipped. And then what? They start rounding people up? Put them in camps executing us? I don't know, but the thing is, nobody knows. I mean, martial law is undemocratic, but at least it's transparent. For who these people are, what they're up to, it's all so top secret that even the president probably doesn't know the details. Plausible deniability, folks. Plausible fucking deniability. Home of the free? My ass.
Come take a look.